First trail since the Scottish Six Day. It's a local one. Stroud Valley Trail, wet, muddy ditches in some humid weather. Don't think it's gonna rain today. Might get a bit warm. Not ridden for a month. Got a new bike. Should be a good day.
Problem is, like, all the factory areas are gone, aren't they?
15 sections, 3 laps.
Right then, Laurence.
Yeah, I'm good, you?
Yeah. Laurence hasn't been very well. He's been poorly. He even had a day off work, so he must have been sick. But he's finally dragged himself out, because we haven't ridden together for most of the year, actually.
You could be out there, you could be getting a tan.
Well, I would do, but I can't see the section.
Well, I don't mind.
I expect you've already looked. No, you didn't mark it out then.
No. Trying to avoid as much work as possible.
That sounds like a good point. Lawrence said you're, that's what you were like.
Douglas?
Alright?
Yeah, you?
I'll come to the shop.
Oh, that's close. Right outside now, is it? Don't try to open it. What? Right outside now. You want to go? Bit of airtime. Laurence loves a bit of airtime.
Johnny airtime? I ain't doing no airtime.
Oh, don't be a come on. It's the only reason why I've come out today.
Yeah, that's right.
The Italian stallion, that's what it is. This bit, isn't it? Say that again.
Put that away. I'll come back next week. Black eyes, broken ribs.
Yeah, that's pretty
deep,
Recover, then go, don't you? He fucking landed and went. System being back on the bike after a month off. You may have noticed, but I'm now on a 2022 TRS RR, which is their racing model. There's definitely a lot more punch to it than the 1R that I was riding at the first start of the year. It's taking a bit of getting used to. I am liking it, but it can easily catch you out, especially when it's your first ride on it. So, a few little mistakes, but yeah, really enjoying learning this new bike.
Oh.
She's getting slippery. Observing.